where things get interesting, the Glasgow lineage. Yes, we have the historical legacy, but there is actually another legacy as well. And that's what's so interesting about this history.